Dan moet het eng zijn.
Mr. Shepherd did a concert of Godolphin team did a concert of the creation in St. Thomas's Church last term. Last term was 10-4. And you know the piece opens with the unison C being the representation of chaos. That whole orchestra just plays that one note and then and in the rest, somebody switched on a tape recorder. Testing, 1, 2, 3, 4. What a place to start. Okay. Let's play the Herbert Murrill then. Optimized zipping star. I haven't got much time to hear the first chord, so be on the light blue touch paper. You finish his name, P-P-P-P-P-P-P, and at his mercy, if you're sure about it, get a man holy, and don't sing ho. But ho was very soft, get a nice round sound. Okay, nice big breath. Couldn't lift 5 pound weight there. Sort the crowd out. Get them sorted out. He hath scattered the proud. Busy, busy, biz. Come on, let's have a lot of business then. Let's go to the commento. Thank you. Sometimes when it's soft, it gets a bit feminine, you know? Very strong, very masculine. Full of colour. See you. No sets. It's an old one there. Is a mere digression. Island White, France, Germany, even Holland. And then find the Island White, and we're back to Salisbury. So, go with the man. Do the army. It's splendid. Just wanders all over the territory. Great pattern. Okay? There are two things I'd like to do. One is the soft bit on page 5. Bottom page. Hungry with gold. It's simply what happens to wind. If wind is firm, then England can be comfortable. Try it. Too hungry.
Hungry with
gold. Just use that bottom note to leave yourselves up to the top. Once again, and be loose.
Hungry with gold.
That's it. Courage downstairs. And the other thing is the staff, which was half-hearted, wasn't it? My soul. We sing lots of these, my soul, that magpie. We sing one every day. Oh. So this has got lots of colour. Let's go on. Now, divisions. Hungry with good things, depart in peace. The problem is the same. You have a bottom to get to the top. Great temptation, isn't it, when we get soft?
Lord.
And I've got a third. Golf balls. Come on, get those boilers stoked up in plenty of time. Be honest. well, then you need a breath before it. Either that, or you need a bigger breath. Unless you've got fuel in the tank, you can't deal with that. The sting lies in the tail. Therefore, if it needs another round up the breech to finish him off, then do that. Lord Narlithus. Nice big breath, but it's going to finish well. One.
Lord Narlithus, I
very much to do actually. I'm having a rest most of Evensong. Men are working harder. Cheep, 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 peso. Well, you better have this one. There's one on the loft, isn't there? Down the loft. Down the floor. That's an organ, actually. Come on, up on that branch. Top branch. There he is. Dawn chorus. Bottom line. You know, they cling on tight. Okay, the one at the end now. But don't be a drag, I think, at the beginning. I don't have much to do. What you do, here with a nice clean broom.
Yeah.
like to show how really excruciating we can be. Elizabeth, this is not the best way to start Evensong, but this is the kind of thing we're having a cake with at the moment. Where's a good bit? It's all good, isn't it? We'll do the Gloria. I really did quite presentable. Some of the stuff today is a bit wild. And that's just a little bit of it. It still comes under the cover of music.
Thank you so much.
Well, I would call that would move on.
Oh! Now we stand in the adoration of our God, nature, God, creator, redeemer, over again, worship of false gods. Thus speaks the Lord, who is God. He who created the skies, stretched them out, who fashioned the earth and all that grows in it, who gave breath to his people, the breath of life to all who walk upon it. I, the Lord, who called you with righteous purpose, taken you by the hand, I have formed you and appointed you to be a light to all peoples, a beacon to the nations, to open eyes of the blind, to bring captives out of prison, out of the dungeons where they lie in darkness. I am the Lord. The Lord is my name. I will not give my glory to another God, nor my praise to any idol. See how the first prophecies come to pass, and how I declare new things. For they break from your body, I announce them to you. Sing a new song to the Lord. Sing his praise throughout the earth. You that sail the sea, all sea creatures, you that inhabit the coasts of islands. Let the wilderness and its towns rejoice, the villages of the tribe of Peter. Let those who live in Selah shout for joy, cry out on the hilltops. You coasts and islands, all uplift his praises. Let all ascribe glory to the Lord.
Thank you. Thank you. was crucified, dead. He ascended into heaven. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, and is seated on the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
Oh. My beloved spake, words of which are from the heart.
For many centuries, the beautiful erotic poetry of the Song of Songs has been used in the church as the voice of the bridegroom, who is Christ, to the bride, who is the church. Rise, my love, my fair one, come away, although the winter is past. Rain is over and gone, the flowers appear from the earth, and the time of singing of birds is come. This is the gospel of Easter, the gospel of our redemption, of the new relationship for us and God, all the joyfulness of our redemption. Blessing and honor and glory and power be unto him that sitteth upon the throne and unto the Lamb forever and ever. Great and marvelous are thy works, Lord God Almighty, just and true are thy ways, thou King of Saints. Blessing and glory and wisdom and thanksgiving and honor and power unto our God forever. So it's made an act of thanksgiving for that love with which we are loved. You make the response, for his mercy endureth forever. O give thanks unto the Lord, for he is gracious, who hath loved us from all eternity, and remembered us when we were in trouble. Who for us men, for our salvation, came down from heaven, and was incarnate by the Holy Ghost of the Virgin Mary, and was made man. And by his cross and passion to be the world, washed us from our sins in his own blood. On the third day rose from the dead, and hath given us the victory, ascended up on high, and opened wide for us the everlasting doors, who sitteth at the right hand of God, and ever liveth to make intercession for us. To God the Father, who first loved us and made us accepted in the beloved. To God the Son, who loved us and washed us from our sins. To God the Holy Ghost, who sheds the love of God abroad in our hearts. Be all love and all glory for time and for eternity. Stay here in the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit, be with us all, and evermore. Amen.
Well, I know that you're 17 and you're 21,
night is over. But some of us have sparked you even after everyone. Anyhow, I do really encourage you. And then the Southern Cathedral's festival. This is a notice by July 29th. The festival this year is Winchester. And coach is going to be arranged for Saturday, July 29th. And if you wish to reserve a seat, we will let either Mr. Abbey know, certainly close, or one of the virgins. Hymn 226.
Be among you and remain with you always.